Reka nkushimire nkwifurize kugubwa neza no kugira amahoro n'amahirwe aho uri hagiye hatandukanye. Kisekedi ari ku gitutu gikomeye cyane nyuma y'iyegura rya Major General Jeff Nyagawa, wari komanda mukuru w'ingabo za EAC. Ubu yavuze ko ashobora kwirukana ingabo za EAC, nubwo byo rwose nubwo abitekereza ari kwirengagiza iminsi ye ya manda ye aho igeze, ndetse kandi ari kwirengagiza ko uko ibintu bivugwa atari ko bikorwa. Kugeza ingabo za EAC muri kariya gace yarabyemeye, ariko kuzazihakura bizamugora, cyane ko nubwo yibwira ko afite ubushobozi bwo kuzihakura ariko uko byibwira atari ko bimeze. Iyo watabaje ibihugu by'amahanga n'imiryango mpuzamahanga ko igutabara, ibyo bihugu bikakoherereza ingabo, byanga bikunda zigomba kuhava ari uko zikoze akazi. Ntabwo zigomba kuhava gutyo ngo nuko uzanze, uzanga gutari wowe wazisabye. Hagataho kandi kubera igitutu afite aterwa no kuba EAC itangiye gutamaza amakosa ye n'imyitwarire ye itari myiza mu kibazo cya M23, yabaye nk'usubiza akantu ku kandi ku ibaruwa ya Major General Jeff Nyaga. Ni ikigaragaza igitutu. Ubundi nka perezida nta byinshi akwiye kuvuga ku ibaruwa y'umuntu wasezeye, ariko ikigaragaza yuko umutima we umushinja byinshi, ahitamo gutwikiza amagambo ye ibyo umutima we umushinja, ari nayo makosa abagaragara hanze. Ubwo yari mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru mu ruzinduko yagiriye muri Botswana kuri uyu wa cyenda Gicurasi, ariko kwezi kwa gatanu muri uyu mwaka wa 2023, Kisekedi yasobanuye icyatumye asaba ubufasha mu bihugu biri mu muryango w'akarere ka Afurika y'Amajyepfo SADC, kandi iza EAC nazo zaragiye gufasha igihugu cye. Kisekedi yavuze ko ingabo za EAC zagiye mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kugira ngo zirwanye imitwe itwaje intwaro itarahagaritse imirwano, ntirambike intwaro cyangwa ngo irekure ibice yafashe gusa ngo ntabyo zigenda zikora, ahubwo ngo zahisemo gukungika na M23. Perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yagize ati, uyu munsi mu bice bimwe na bimwe hari agakungu kagaragara hagati y'ingabo za EAC n'abaterankunga ba M23. Ibyo ntibiri muri gahunda yateganyijwe. Bamwe mu basirikare bize ingabo z'akarere bavuze beruye ko batagiyeyo kurwanya M23. Major General Jeff Nyaga wari utakivuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, yandikiye umunyamabanga mukuru wa EAC tariki ya 27 z'ukwezi kwa kane amumenyesha ko yeguye kubera impamvu zirimo umutekano we ugeramiwe. Asobanura uburyo mu gihugu yoherejwemo hakomeje ubukangurambaga bugamije kumwibasira hamwe n'ingabo ze. Kisekedi muri iki kiganiro n'abanyamakuru yavuze ko ibikubiye mu ibaruwa y'ubwegure bwa Nyaga ari ibinyoma. Ati, hari ikindi kibazo cy'uwari umuyobozi w'izi ngabo General Jeff Nyaga weguye mu buryo bwakwikwiswaga, ndetse aradutungura ubwo yavugaga ku kwibasirwa. Ukwibasirwa atigeze atubwira. Kubera iki atigeze abitubwira? We ubwe arabizi. Tariki ya 28 Mata, nyuma yo kwegura kwa Nyaga, perezida wa Kenya William Ruto yahise ashyiraho Major General Arfazad Muturiki Yugo nk'umusimbura we. Kisekedi kuri uyu wa cyenda yatangaje ko uburyo uyu nawe yashyizweho burimo ikibazo, kuko yabikoze nta wundi abimenyesheje muri aka karere. Yagize ati, ubwo Nyaga yatangaga icyemezo cyo kuva muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, Kenya yahise ishyiraho undi mukomanda w'izi ngabo atagize uwo abimenyesha, nk'aho izi ngabo ari za Kenya gusa. Nta gushidikanya karimo ikibazo, dukwiye gushyiraho umucyo. Manda y'amezi atandatu ingabo za EAC zari zifite muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yararangiye, ariko umunyamabanga mukuru w'uyu muryango yasabye ko zakongezwa andi mezi atandatu kugira ngo zikomeze gukora inshingano zahawe. Kisekedi yasubije ko zizabavira mu gihugu Burundi muri Kamena 2023 mu gihe umusaruro zitanga uzaba udahagije. Ubundi ibiri muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo birigaragaza. Mu maso ya Kisekedi n'abamushyigikiye nta musaruro ingabo za EAC zitanga, ariko mu maso y'amahanga ndetse n'abakurikiranira hafi byo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo hari umusaruro watanzwe no kuba ingabo za EAC zaragiye muri kariya karere. Usibye ingabo z'Abarundi zitungwa urutoki ko zifatanya na FARDC ndetse n'imitwe itwaje intwaro ikorana na FARDC, ariko ubundi abandi ntacyo bashinjwa. Ndetse M23 yemeye gusubira inyuma ku bwiza ingabo za EAC. Iyo nayo ni intambwe imwe. Kandi usibye na ubwe na Perezida Joao Lourenco wa Angola nk'umuhuza yavuze ko ingabo za M23 zirimo kubahiriza ibisabwa, ndetse kandi ko hari intambwe imaze guterwa ku kibazo ari Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo itaremera ibiganiro byeruye. Ibyo byose bikagaragaza yuko byanga bikunda uko bimeze kose hari ikintu kibyihishe inyuma. Kisekedi ibirego byose yajyaga agereka ku ngabo za M23 yajyaga agereka ku ntari za Salamke, ubu ngubu ari kubyegeka ku ngabo za EAC. Kuba ingabo za EAC zaragiye zigaragara zifotozanya na M23 zaragiye byari bikuye, kuko ingabo za EAC zaje guhagarara hagati y'impande zombi, ntabwo ingabo za EAC zaje gufatanya na FARDC kurwana, ahubwo zaje kugarura amahoro. Sinzi Kisekedi cyo yita kugarura amahoro, gusa nanone abasesenguzi babihuza nuko Kisekedi yahubutse cyane mu kugenda ko cyangwa mu kwemera ko izi ngabo zaza muri Republika Demokarasiya ya Kongo. Ngusibije ko mu gihe yari yasabye ubufasha ntacyo yari kurenzaho, kubera ko nibwo ubufasha bwari bumukwiye. Kisekedi afite ikibazo gikomeye cyane cy'igitutu kiba kimuri inyuma, kuko yahisemo gukora n'imitwe itwaje intwaro FDLR ndetse n'abacancuro n'indi mitwe itandukanye. Iyo mitwe kandi ikabikora mu buryo butandukanye na sitati mpuzamahanga igamije kugarura amahoro cyangwa amategeko agenga imikorere y'ingabo zigamije kugarura amahoro. Ahangaha icyo mbona Kisekedi yapfuye cya mbere n'ingabo za EAC ndetse n'umuyobozi wazo, nta kindi nuko ingabo zose zigeze muri kariya gace zihita zibona imikorere y'ingabo za FARDC hamwe n'imitwe itwaje intwaro. Icyo rero ni kimwe mu bibazo bikomeye cyane bikomeje kubangamira Kisekedi. Kuba Kisekedi yarahaye imitwe y'inyeshyamba ubwatsi bwo hepfo n'ubwo haruguru. Ikindi n'abaza baje gukorana na Kisekedi usibye wenda nk'abarundi nabo igisirikare cyabo kidafite aho gitandukaniye kure n'icya Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo akatanyama n'igisirikare cy'u Burundi bajya guhuza imico myinshi cyane, ariko ubundi abandi nta basirikare b'igisirikare kizwi kizamategeko mpuzamahanga bashobora kwemera guhagarara ku murongo w'urugamba umwe n'inyeshyamba, ndetse nta n'ubwo bashobora kwemera guhura nazo. Icyo nicyo kibazo rero gikomeye kiba muri Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Kisekedi icyo nemera cyo nuko nta bushobozi afite bwo kwirukana ingabo za EAC mu gihe yazemereye kuza hariya. Ikindi nuko ibyo avuga atari kumwe n'abategetsi ba EAC abandi ba perezida bitandukanye n'ibyo avuga yageze hanze ahandi. Niyo mpamvu ingabo za EAC zo ziracyari hariya, kandi Kisekedi yirengagiza ko asigaje iminsi mike ya manda yikabirangiye akongera kugira ububasha runyuma yuko amatora yaba yatsinze cyangwa sayibe. Kandi nabwo muzirikane ko hazaba inkundura ikomeye cyane izaba kubera amatora. Martin Fayulu, Bamoyize Katumbi, ex-perezida Joseph Kabila n'abandi nabo barahagaze, kandi ibyo byose bigomba gusanga ingabo za EAC ziri muri Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kugira ngo zigarure amahoro. Niza SADC niziba zaraje zizaza, ariko nazo ntabwo zishobora kujya mu rugo mu murongo umwe na FARDC mu gihe FARDC ikorana n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro. Biragoye ko FARDC ishobora gufata umwanzuro wo kwirukana FDLR ndetse na za Mayimayi, kandi aba basirikare nabo nibaza ku murongo w'urugamba ntabwo bakwemera kujya ku murongo umwe w'urugamba ngo barwane bari kumwe n'izi nyatura n'izi Mayimayi ndetse n'iyi mitwe y'iterabwoba ya FDLR ndetse n'abacancuro. Ibi rero bishobora kuzahombera Kisekedi, usibye ko ari nayo maherezo bizahombera Kisekedi yisange ari mu mazi abira. Intare za Salamwe zimukubitire hari ibinzega. Ndagushimiye cyane.